I'm OG, y'all new to the game.
Good morning vlog and welcome back to my channel. I am so excited to be filming this. This is my favorite style of vlog. I'm going to be doing a day in my life today and it is off season and it's like our last official week of practice. Some semester's ending, so it's not like a typical normal in-season day, but I thought that you guys would enjoy to see what I get up to today. I have a lot on, from weights, swimming, I need to go to my storage unit, I need to get my second shot of my vaccine, I'm about to go to breakfast, so there's lots on today and I thought it would be a perfect opportunity to see what I get up to today. So tune in for a day in my life in off season.
Bring the action.
We're just moving my stuff to some of my stuff to my storage unit. Yeah, Elena's getting the car.
Bring the action.
Yeah!
Thank you, Manny Candy.
Anytime. Cheers!
Thanks. You too.
Hey! Hey! They just got labs done.
Duncan.
Always get vaccinated. Yeah, now we're getting vaccine soon.
Bring the action.
All right, guys, so it's now 10 o'clock and I'm just gonna record a quick presentation for my English class and then I'll be doing some stats homework before my vaccine. And my major is finance and accounting. I did answer that in my last Q&A, but I'll just say it again. And yeah, so I'm gonna quickly record this thing. It's probably gonna be around 6 minutes, so. And just watching my presentation, yeah, my YouTube skills didn't really help me on this one. It was a bit of a struggle, I'm not gonna lie. And listening to myself is awful. But yeah, that's how my day's going, so.
Bring the action.
That's embarrassing.
Going to get our COVID vaccine, our second dose.
Yay!
Update, we're vaccinated.
Yay! Just had lunch.
Bring the action.
Hi, vlog.
What's up?
We're going to wait for an hour and then we have a 2-hour swim. Hello.
Hi, we got vaccinated.
Yeah.
We went right to bed.
You guys are vaccinated now?
Yeah.
Vlog.
Hello. What's this on? For her channel?
Yeah. Hey, everybody, we're going to watch Paige do our jumping jacks.
Why?
And our seal jacks.
Why?
We're going to show them what we do for warm up.
Oh.
Yo, we're just gonna ignore that I've flexed like 10 times in the last 2 minutes in this video because I don't know what I'm on. I have a lot of energy.
We'll be right back. Bring the action.
Time to swim! Okay, so here's Paige and I singing during warm-up, and we're just getting on the vibe. And after warm-up, my coach pulled me out to do some techniques. So the next clip after the few turns here are actually me doing techniques. So then I decided to film the day after. So after the one in the dive well, the next clips are the next day's practice, just to fill it in. So don't mind me. Also, this is some of my finest technique, I might add. Okay, now we're into the next day, warming up again. Paige and I love playing too, and I'm wearing a different cap today, and my ears are out, and we're just gonna completely ignore the fact that I right now dropped the camera because I missed the interval, and now Paige picks it up for me, so that's a lull. Okay, and also now Lara and Emily have figured out that the camera's filming at the other side of the pool, so they're also on the vibe. And here's me coming in again, nice and slow, some technique and skull usually. And then Emily and Lara have figured out the camera again, and I'm coming back in again. Hey, it's me. Catch me dying mid-set here with my pink tomato cheeks and gasping for air. Here's my coach saying hi, and then Paige and I are underwater again, and then I'm about to push off the wall now and just do some underwater. So, and then I say hi, of course, because I love the camera. And this is the last one because we know Elena also loves to say hi.
Hey y'all, we just finished swimming. We're gonna go have a shower and have dinner. And it is really nice out actually. What's the temperature? Okay, do you think my accent's changed?
I do think so, a little bit.
Okay, comment down below.
It's 52 Fahrenheit.
Which is 10°C, 10 to 11, whatever you want to call it. Okay, peace, bye.
Evening walks home.
Once again, I did not film an outro, but pretty much at night we just have dinner and go back and chill in the rooms and maybe watch movie or do homework, which I think I did this night, and I actually had practice the next morning, so I did not stay up late. And I'm a bad vlogger, so like this video, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.